Alright, hi, thanks for playing Imperfect. Coming with us in this demo version of the game. This is the first section of the game. Full game will be 2 to 3 hours long. Not bad. Saving is disabled for now as I complete the system. Demo is around 30 minutes. Awesome. Maybe unsafe for photosensitive people. Join Discord to become part of testing. I might look into that. Follow the game on socials and stream. Alright. I meant to stream this one during Next Fest, so, and also I doubt the dev's gonna be up at this hour, but okay. I thought I turned the settings down. And it was behaving better. It might not have saved my changes, though. Post-processing usually helps a lot, dropping down. Behaving a little better now. I think it's time to drop foliage down a bit. Okay, that looks better. If malice or envy were tangible and had a shape, it would be the shape of a boomerang. Okay. Alright. Imperfect can be a difficult game because of this. There's a dynamic hint system that ensures you receive important info when you need it, even occasionally directing your camera to important things. If you prefer to keep this help to a minimum, you disable hereby activating dark mode. The game will not hold your hand in dark mode. You only receive the most vital info, and you may have missed some content if you aren't paying attention. We're going to keep hints on, just because that'll help speed things up a bit, I think. And I'm trying to get enticed, not get super challenged.
All the waiting, all the dead ends, dead air, and death threats.
That's a lot of dead.
They emerge from the shadows.
Ooh. Alright, we got a fun photo wall.
1 year ago, we broke the story wide open.
Don't know what's up with the head bob and while we're wailing.
Plots to construct a malevolent mind control machine capable of imprisoning a person in a dark terrorscape of torture. All happening in your backyard. We have the documents.
Oh, that might be the camera that's shifting to important stuff.
An informant from deep inside the belly of the beast. The trail has seemed cold for some time, but today, everything changed. Coming up on the dark and the deep. A killer on the run. Who is the mysterious driver of the black panel van seen racing away from the violent scene at Memorial Hospital earlier today?
Is
the new character entering this
not ideal?
Story?
Oh. We're in the back of a van with a body.
Judge.
That just registered. Well then. And we just drove off a cliff. Hi. How's it going? I have a bad feeling I may be Samuel Judge. I like this like minimalist piano theme they got going on though, that's nice. Thank you. right, Walter, show me what you got. With help from beyond the grave. Interesting. Oh, okay, Gustave Doré. We all know Gustave Doré. That's not necessarily true, but the name is ringing a bell. I wasn't expecting two art-related ones to be back-to-back, but here we are. Is it Doré or Doré? It might be Doré. Apologies if I misemphasize that. Okay. We have a box. We have WASD. Shift does seem to speed it up a bit. Okay. See, zoomed in. We learned that earlier. We mentioned Memorial Hospital, and this sounds kind of hospital-like. Kind of watching my OBS FPS, and, alright, welcome to the pit. Like, from the film, left mouse button to look through the frame. Oh, hi. Alright, so there's stuff we can't see normally. Apparently. Oh, I see. Well, you look through it long enough, it brings it into the world. Alright. Oh, that's where we came out of. Welcome to the pit. Press R while looking through the frame to view new messages. Okay. I never turned my back on you before. Sadly, things are different now. Cool jacket. And we got shoved off a cliff instead of driven off a cliff. Okay. Okay, now that is kind of shattered there. All right, cool. Is she still up there? Look for amber pools through the frame. Amber pools? Amber pools. Alright. Welcome to Glowies. Even with the settings dialed down, it is beautiful. I'm actually going to see if I can't dial it back a little. Yeah, let's dial it down to the lowest and see just how bad it is. Nothing else that'll at least run smoother. I apologize for my potato. Okay, that's doing some weird texture stuff. I definitely want to bump resolution scale up and view distance up to medium. And it's not saving my shadow settings. That's a little better. Okay. Alright, yeah, this is fine. And that's actually running a little smoother now. Cool. F to interact. Alright. I like that your hand comes out when it needs to. Alright, so we got some embers. Find hidden objects with the frame. Grab. Oh, F to interact. All right. We got a photo. Oh, Q and E rotate. Okay. And we can't frame when we're holding something. Got it. All right. Makes sense. That looks like the entrance to the pit. For so long I watched you suffer from afar. I wish I could say those days are over. Perhaps there's still an ember of hope for you. For us. All right, well, we got somebody doing a little creepy shuffle. I guess the ember serves as, like, a torch or flashlight here. Oh, I didn't mean to throw that. Well, now we know we can throw it. I right-clicked. We get a freshie. Sorry about that. So maybe it's also a weapon? Ah, this way. I think that's the way we came. Nope, doesn't look like it. Alright. Can't go back that way anyway. Alright, yeah, so this is new. Or while looking through the frame. Oh, new messages. Every time I held hope in my hands, it was taken from me, but I pressed on. Press now, you'll begin to understand. Well, my ember's gone. Alright, I see a glowy item there. This is wrap around, yeah. Can't see in there without embers, but I guess maybe we could find another pool. Ideally, hope. Okay, cross-shaped gap. Cross-shaped gap. Find her. Found her. How's it going? Apparently not well. I'm already worried we missed something. It's a pretty normal ass door. Still over the pit, and she locked me in. Or at least shut the door behind me.
Dear listener, the weather's turning cold, and so is this case. Hazy details are hidden behind storm clouds on the horizon.
There's something there.
We may never fully know.
Black hat, like Reynolds. Black hat hacking?
Lost, dead, dirt.
Infamous hacks in history, yeah.
Was she in too deep? Did she know too much? Perhaps she doesn't want to be found. Perhaps Abby is living a life somewhere far away where the sun is shining, listening to this broadcast right now, happy to hear that I'm putting this investigation to rest. Hey, Abby. If you're out there.
Oh, hi, Abby. I guess there's another one here, yeah.
But those of us who are truly awake, we never rest.
We did say they're still working out some of the system, so.
We know that the work
is. Principles of cybersecurity.
Something.
Okay, it is all lower mid-sum. That's fine.
Mystery is brewing. Even now. Perhaps right here in this slumbering Virginia town, right around the corner, something sinister is awakening, casting its shadow into our lives, our homes. We are never far from the wolves in the wilderness, the eye in the sky, the powers that be in Washington, D.C. They are always watching us, so we will be watching them. Tune in next time on The Dark and the D.
Door's open. I didn't get to look at that book, but I love these tunes. We had to find a third book, so okay.
Support for this broadcast is brought to you by Dave's Shave and Save, a monthly razor.
Oh, okay. We gotta listen to the whole podcast. I mean, come on.
Dirt cheap. Go to Dave'sShaveAndSave.com. Use promo code AWAKE.
Oh, really?
5% off a yearly subscription.
We missed one here too. Interesting. Cybercrime criminal law review. Somebody here was a hacksaw. There we go. Got it. Oh. The good provider. Oh, actually. Give those you love the life they deserve. Okay. So that's supposed to be my room or her room? That's the question. I didn't look at the back of the last one, but alright. Message. Oh, you were so alone. You were wrong. I was watching, but I was not the only one. Okay. Well, I lost track of that thing we could pick up, so we're just going to keep moving. So I can find another Ember Pool. Oh, okay. It's like a face. It's like Doria, woodcut guy. I'm thinking of Albrecht Dürer, but oh, more messages. Everything here craves the light. Even this machine groans for it. Okay. Okay, right mouse button to throw the embers. So we gotta find a pool. Oh, hey, a pool. Alright, we're gonna take one so I can go back and go check out that photo that we lost track of before. Here. Cave. What's going on early? Alright, find the thing to throw the thing into. And well, we went back and checked though. I need more than one? Quite hit it with the first one. I'm gonna hit the wall. Grab me one just in case. Take a look around. But it's definitely got atmosphere. Excuse me. Oh. It forced me to look at that. Ooh, pardon me. Oh, that snug up on me. Alright, that's black water. Is it a pirate's? Looks like Michelangelo's David holding a cape. Oh, message. You're not alone? I wish you were. The shadows of this place can be are filled with despairs. They too crave the light you carry. Oh, we can go down. All right. Be careful. Oh no, is this going to be first-person platforming? Yes. Well. So much for not falling in the water. I like the swimming hollow body, though. Love looks through a telescope, envy through a microscope. Fair enough. Okay. How far back is it? Is it just the machine? I mean, I'm gonna grab an ember regardless. Okay, so we're this far back. Okay, yeah, we definitely missed it the first time. I kind of wish a checkpoint a little closer to the lake. Water's dark and cold, what lies beneath is much darker, much colder. Yeah, yeah, we got that. Should probably take a runner. Up to whatever then. Alright, oh. There's nothing up. Feel like we can make that. Oh. Alright, that sound is not making me feel like, god damn it, ideal about this situation. It's space too late. I do want to push through this, though. God, I hate first-person platforming, though. It's not asking me to talk about too much more. All right. That's too long a jump. All right. Let's see if I can dial the settings down any further to improve my responsiveness. Okay, Joseph Epstein, not the Epstein we need to worry about. All right. Again, apologies for my potato computer. Okay, that's definitely flowing a bit better. Honestly, I might switch to controller just because I'm better with buttons for jumpies. Oh. Okay, so this did me a little better here. Yeah, let's do this one. then this one. Oh, come on! Did that tilt on me? I may very well give up here, because this is really fucking frustrating. Sucks, because I love the aesthetic of the game and the creepiness of where things are going, but... Alright, there's nothing to reveal here. Okay, I hope. How am I supposed to make that? Am I just supposed to go to the high end of the one I was on? Like, I feel that's a really cheap trick. Especially this early on. If it's sinking on purpose every time. Actually, I should just, like, look under... I guess, I'm guessing they're ice? It definitely seems to be gapped underneath where some of the other ones aren't. Oh yeah, hope. Well, this one isn't either, so I don't know what the hell the deal is. Alright, yeah, we'll try the high end to jump from here. Hope. I feel like that's gonna be too far though. And it is too far. What the fuck? Let me try busting out the frame while we're standing on that one. Maybe there's a hidden platform. I don't fucking know. Doesn't appear to be fall damage, at least. Okay, it just tilts really bad when you land on it. Okay. Let's see where we're going here. This one? I didn't expect to make that, but okay. Let's go for this. Actually, I'm gonna do this. Okay, we made it. That's a thing. Reveal handholds with the frame. Let's see what this is first. Please tell me it checkpointed me here. Let's see if there's anything on the back. There hasn't been anything on the back before, but alright, hope handholds. Handholds. So we're gonna need those to get up, I'm guessing. Oh. I don't want to throw the ember yet. Although clearly that thing needs it. I don't know how, like, I don't know how far the throws actually go. Alright, so I feel like my best bet is here. Yep. Thank you. Alright, hope. Okay, climb high and hold by pressing F. Okay. Power the machine by throwing an ember to it. Okay. There's one there. Unless there's another one over here. So I think it's that one. All right. Oh, we also have a... You've been cast down by your own hands. Now use them to climb up. Okay. Oh, there's more embers around here. Aha, Ember Pool. Oh, I guess we dropped it when we started climbing since we needed that hand. That makes sense. Alright, can I hit it from here? YOLO! Got it. I don't know what it did, but it appears we got it. And again, it felt like it took two shots earlier, but I'm gonna throw another one just in case. Felt like it's gonna turn off. Oh, hey, okay. We got columns on the way. I guess it's building some sort of bridge over and or down. Okay. So I'm going to deal with that again. Okay, because there's no way to get through here. All right, I thought that might be our exit. All right, cool. All right, I think we're good. Okay, did we deactivate it? What the fuck? Or did activating it a second time screw me? Like, I hear that thing, whatever that is, scampering around, but... Genuinely hoping we didn't play ourselves here. Okay, columns are happening. So don't hit the machine a second time. Maybe I was wrong about the staying in place. Okay. To jump out sooner than I thought. Okay, we got there. I have an ember, so. I think we're good for now. Oh, that's what was happening. What? Fine, whatever, huh? I'm not going all the way back up for that, so. So we have to watch our step. Uh. through here, or is this... This is probably death. Yeah, I'm trying to get out. I can't jump. Just... Okay, there's a machine down there. Chichi Rodriguez. I don't remember what... all the way back here? Seriously? Alright, we figured this part out, so... Shit, why are you giving me a message now? No, don't even ask where yourself you are. You should be asking why. Okay. Alright, well, then I'm fucked, is the thing. Like, I didn't see any creature to deal with there. Although, like, this did seem to have a way to get back up, but I can't see shit to get back up, so... If there's another ember pool down here, I'm fucked. Yeah, clearly I need to activate that to... get over there, but I have no way to activate it without dying.